Plans are spinning into motion for a large wind turbine project, the first of its size to be approved since 2011 by the State Public Service Commission.
Solar and wind are the cheapest forms of electricity, so it's a really great win for people's pocketbooks for our electricity bills. And these also really represent huge opportunities for rural communities in terms of the economics and the money that is flowing into the host communities from the farmers who sign leases to host these, where they get this long-term, stable, high income. It's enough to power tens of thousands of Wisconsin homes. Wind energy is very efficient. 1 minute of a wind turbine spinning can power a Wisconsin home for an entire day. So we're generating huge amounts of energy from those turbines.
How does wind work with solar? Is that a complementary kind of mix?
Increasingly, we're seeing projects be proposed along with storage, like batteries, and so that can also help store when there's a lot of wind or, you know, a really sunny day, store that energy away for some of those times where we've got less of those resources. They work well seasonally together as well, but wind is actually more productive in the winter too, because the colder air is denser and it helps kind of generate more electricity. So they really do pair well together.